Really gas good. I did a lot of marches today. My feet are killing me. I'm just gonna chill here for a bit. I'll see you when you get back if I'm still here. Oh, he went to the bathroom. What's up, buddy? Oh no, I love Gascoigne guy. I can't get enough of him. Oh yeah. I had a nice little nap. Went to bed at 6 a.m. Woke up at noon.
Yeah. Well, I kind of did the same thing. I woke up like, but then I did go to sleep before that.
Oh know? Yeah.
I went back and I woke up was like freaking 11 o'clock.
Oh wow.
I was just so tired from like we swept yesterday in the rain for 2 hours.
Oh wow.
It was like cold rain.
Yeah. Cause when I got up here, there was nobody here, so and I just left. It was like between seven and eight, and then I just left.
Okay.
So.
I'm gonna run around and throw to myself. I'm gonna run over there and throw to you. It's called the no friends left clause. Why is that? I called up all the meetings. I love that. Google for origin.
Lock on nations. Be hop 2 feet 4.
Yeah. Real simple. Combination. You can have people always calling. Yeah. Always calling them back when we want to take care of our own facts.
Yeah. I'm surprised they had only they didn't bring coffees. They just have the Timbits today.
Mom, that's a lot to haul all the way here, eh?
I used no
to
do doubt. This. Look at that.
I used to do that a lot to people.
That's crazy.
But what a nice day. What a. Look at Riley, look at Arlene, look at the friend. We got Matt and Rick.
Crazy guys going out. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh,
yeah, exactly. It's all about blah, blah, blah over there, yeah.
Beautiful soul. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, bud. Yeah, take care, man. Yeah.
Yeah, I'll see you guys later.
Yeah, see ya.
Hopefully we'll see you there. Oh. Where do they have set up
here? I think that's the ones that were here yesterday when I came. Stop criminal. Oh, Algeria. I'll have to go look, check it out.
I love noodles when they're like that. Especially the leftover has more spices.
I just ate, so I'm not hungry. Yeah. Might have some
Timbits. You and Andrea yesterday, right? She was okay? You were not with her, right?
Yeah, I walked her out. Yeah, no problem.
She's going through a lot, so.
Yeah, I know. She's a nice lady.
Oh, absolutely.
Super cool, man.
Yeah, a real gift. Like,
yeah.
Real. Very good soul.
He's so
funny. I gotta love this.
He's too funny. At least he does it.
Hey,
Recording me, recording you, watching him. Oh yeah, because he's here. He brings attention everywhere. Even yesterday, remember?
Yeah.
Standing up, talking.
I always go, Steve G, your buddy's over there.
Oh, man. Too funny, though.
Is that Steve coming now?
Yeah, he went to the bathroom.
There's a bunch of flags down there. That's, they went this way. Look at, what's the flag with the, is that Korea? I can't see that far with my glasses, so.
Well, that's from the, that's the Senate building.
Oh, it's just the, okay.
Yeah, I know, it does, there's so many flags around here, yeah. Good, man. Good, man.
All right,
man. Good, good. Crazy guys going, guy.
If only I didn't eat yet.
Yeah, I know. I just ate before I came up. Yeah.
Are you guys from Ottawa?
Yeah, we are. I just live out, just over past the river there, about a couple blocks.
Oh,
right behind, yeah, right behind Rideau, yeah.
Behind Rideau?
Yeah, by Rideau, yeah.
Oh, by Rideau? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Downtown area,
yeah. Been here every day, so.
Oh, yeah?
Almost every day. I got sick a little bit here and there, but for the most part.
Cold, you know?
Yeah. I just got over food poisoning, so.
Oh, that lasted, how long
it lasted? Oh, it seemed like forever. At least a few days, maybe more. Because you think you're done, but then it's still in there a little bit, right?
I know the last food poison was my fault. You know, I thawed out chicken thighs.
Oh.
And then I put it in the fridge for, I don't know how long, maybe a few days.
Yeah, yeah.
And then I cooked it, and then when I baked it, you know, and then I smelled it, like, it didn't smell bad, but it didn't smell right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
I ate it. Yeah. That same night, boom.
Oh, my God. I know.
I thought I was done. I'm like, oh my God.
Yeah. And I've had it before, so I know as soon as I hit that taste in my throat, I know right away, this is not going to be good.
Oh,
and it wasn't.
I just slept it off. I couldn't do it.
Yeah.
I think I slept it off for sure 24 hours. Maybe 2 days. I can't remember. But I think by third or fourth day at the time.
Like, yeah, yeah.
At the time.
Yeah, I know, man.
So.
I had one day where I was so exhausted, I slept all day because I was so exhausted from, like, you know, purging myself of all the toxins.
Yeah, it's
wasn't pretty.
It's,